We've tested every major and every generic LED rock light kit out there, and my favorite continues to be the Profile Performance Prism Rock Light Kit. Not only does it have the best wiring, the best connections, the best controller, and absolutely the best mounting, it's also way brighter than almost everything out there. The way we compared this rock light kit against everything else is we looked at five features of each kit. First, we started with mounting. How does the product mount? What equipment does it come with? How good is the mounting system? Then we looked at wiring. What kind of wiring does it have? What do the connectors look like? Does it come with enough wiring to reach front to back? Then we looked at control. Does it have a relay harness, a remote, a switch? Does it have just bare wires? How does this thing actually function? Then we take a look at color. Do they come in multiple colors or just one color? And how good is that color? Lastly, we looked at brightness, one of the most important features of any rock light. We determined that if you needed more than two per wheel well to light the whole thing up, they aren't bright enough. So we compared everything and found this one in the top three. Profile Performance Rock Lights have my all-time favorite mounting solution that I've ever seen. Not only do they have these low profile, yet sturdy metal mounting tabs on each side that allow small screws to go in, they've got these awesome little optional magnet mounts that use the screw in the middle that sticks out a little bit in the back, and it threads on like this. Now if you've got anything steel, this will pop up and just stick to it, and you are not getting that thing off easily. It's definitely strong enough for this application, and there's no drilling or screwing or putting holes in your fender liner required. If you've got anything steel under your wheel well, this guy pops on and doesn't go anywhere. This is the best mounting solution of any rock light you'll ever see in your whole life. When it comes to wiring, Profile Performance has it nailed down. The connectors are great. The wiring just makes sense. There's plenty of it. It's also a modular system, so if you need to add length, you can. The way it connects to the controller is easy, and if you have RGB or single color, there's really nothing to it. If you have the RGB version of the Profile light, you've got this little 4-pin connector, and this little 4-pin connector connects to this splitter, and this splitter connects to the Bluetooth app. As you can see, it's a waterproof connection with 4 pins, arrows to help you out, a keyway to make sure it doesn't go in the wrong way. And each of these splitters is designed to handle 4 rock lights. So with the Bluetooth controller, you can do 4 sets of 4 rock lights off of 1 system. If the wiring on your RGB system isn't long enough, you've also got these extensions that go in between the splitter and the rock light wiring itself. It's also important with all these connections that it's waterproof. On this system, from the rock light to the splitter, it's completely waterproof. Now, if you have the single color version, it looks like this. Very long, high quality cables that come out of a waterproof seal on the side of the rock light and 2 bare wires to hook it up. So the single color wiring is a little less advanced than other systems, but if you're going RGB, you can't beat the system from Profile Performance. The Pixel LED rock lights from Profile Performance have a fantastic way of controlling the entire system. It starts with this Bluetooth controller called the XBT. It has a power wire and 3 different channels with split outputs depending on what you're trying to accomplish. The way it works is you mount this thing in a waterproof area, and these JST connectors are plug and play to the splitters. The splitters then go to each of your rock lights, and each splitter can control 4 rock lights. So that means the Bluetooth controller from Profile Performance has a purpose-built waterproof connection system that can control up to 12 RGB rock lights or other RGB LED accessories along with your rock lights. You download the app, you pair your phone to the controller, and you've got a world of color and patterns at your fingertips. Not only do the rock lights from Profile Performance come in an RGB system that can do any color you want, but their single color pods are amazing. These don't use a colored lens at all. These are actual colored LED chips. In this example, we have a clear lens with several red high power LED chips, and this color is fantastic. The Profile Performance rock lights are very bright, and because they're in a circular pattern, they've also got a very wide spread of light. This should do a really good job at covering the entire wheel well with only a couple pods. You cannot go wrong with this LED rock light kit. Of all the ones we've tested, it comes in the top 3 for sure. If you want to see how it stacks up exactly to the competition, go check out our full-blown shootout video where we look at this one and many other Rocklight kits before you pull the trigger on your next purchase.